Hello, my name is Jeremiah Fiagbedzi. I was inducted as the first welfare commissioner of the Academic City Students Council. When we first came here, there was basically no sporting life on campus. And so with the help of the Student Life Department, we were able to start a sports culture on campus. So we were able to get our football fields, our basketball courts, and some of these soft games like the table tennis, pool table, and all that, to help give a holistic experience to our stay here.